everybody be one great big family.
David Raksin was born in North Philly's Strawberry Mansion section in 1912. His roots were musical. David's father, Isidore, was a part-timer for the Philadelphia Orchestra and traveled with John Philip Sousa's band. While at Central High, class of 1928, David Raksin had steady work playing clarinet for dance bands. Raksin's first major Hollywood work was on Charlie Chaplin's Modern Times. Chaplin could not read or write a note of music, and he formed some of his best musical ideas by, you'll excuse our expression, meditating on the throne. Chaplin would hum or whistle his tunes to Raksin, and then David arranged the Modern Times score.
She gave your very first kiss to you.
Director Otto Preminger hired David Raksin to score Laura. Preminger preferred Duke Ellington's Sophisticated Lady as theme song, but Raksin was adamant with his no. Preminger said, "All right, David, today is Friday. If you can come up with something we like by Monday, we'll use it. Otherwise, it's Sophisticated Lady." Raksin went home perplexed. Finally, David put a Dear John letter from his wife on his piano music stand. David stared at the letter, and Laura was born. Hedy Lamarr turned down the part of Laura. The role went to Jean Tierney. When asked why she refused the Laura part, Hedy said, "They sent me the script, not David Raksin's score."